Welcome back, everybody. Performing Kyoto from her new album, Punisher, ladies and gentlemen, Phoebe Bridgers.
Day off in Kyoto, got bored at the temple, looked around at the 7-Eleven. The band took the speed train, went to the arcade. I wanted to go, but I didn't. You called me from a payphone, they still got payphones. It cost $1 a minute to tell me you're getting sober, and you wrote me a letter, but I don't have to read it.
Thank you, Phoebe. We'll be right back.